These days, Manor Drive is a mature street of village homes, part of the Dove Park development of about 50 houses built in the 1970s. The area had been in the ownership of the Faulkner family. Opposite the manor, it was known as Manor Fields. One member of the Faulkner family was Roy Faulkner, whose use of his 8mm film camera left imagery of the pre-development era. At the end of the Third London Airport campaign in 1971, it was the scene of the village's biggest ever bonfire, one of celebration for victory. Soon afterwards, the Faulkner camera recorded a light aircraft using the field as a landing strip. The final scenes were just a record of what things looked like before Dove Park was developed.